and welcome back to my channel. And in this video, I want to introduce to you some Dutch but also European holiday foods. And enjoy this video with lots of food and lots of fun. So the next Dutch food I want to introduce to you are these lovely kerstkrantjes. Kerstkrantjes are a Christmas tree decoration, and they are usually made out of chocolate, sprinkles, or cookie. And aren't they cute? Look at them. Everyone loves them in the Netherlands. I love them too. And I can't withstand.
What the fuck?
Well, the next food I want to introduce to you are Lebkuchen! And Lebkuchen are a German Christmas cookie. And we have bought these for our Christmas party today. But in Germany they are a little bit bigger and more shaped, like Christmas trees and hearts and bells and everything. But we have these ones, and these ones are also from Germany. They have, for example, pretzel shaped Lebkuchen and also Christmas tree shaped Lebkuchen. I haven't tried them before, and I am going to try this Christmas tree. You know, they really taste a little bit like ontbijtkoek. That is like a little bit like a Dutch bread kind. Sugar bread, and the inside of a Lebkuchen looks like this. So I'm gonna now eat with the rest of my Lebkuchen, and that's it for the Lebkuchen today. Now I'm going to make a gingerbread house from IKEA. I also have this Dr. Oetker baking glue. Making gingerbread houses is a Scandinavian tradition that is usually done during Christmas. And I'm going to make this gingerbread house today because my nieces and nephews will come soon, and then they can decorate it and they can play with it and eventually eat it. So I am going to try to make this gingerbread house following these instructions in the cover, and I hope it is going to go well. So let's start. it is more difficult actually than I expected. Maybe that's maybe also because the glue was hard. So maybe next time I should warm it up first, and then it is more easy to use. But overall, it was really fun to make, and I would say I would do it again.